Welcome everyone to Let's Play Hatsune Miku Project Diva F. I'm your US version, not Japanese. I'm your host, Entire36, and we're not going to be actually going for some songs today. If you have not noticed, in the previous game, we've gotten 3 trophies. Or you should have been getting 3 trophies. Well, only 2, but... Well, actually, yeah, 2. What am I talking about? Never mind, Intech. Are you telling us something that... Did you do something that you were not supposed to? I'm innocent, I swear! Oh my gosh. Alrighty, Google Chrome, I am going to need your help on this one. Because they do not like to give us information about how to unlock these stupid trophies. I know I sound so enthusiastic in this part. Ah, lovely. Glad to thumbs this part up for you, Intech. You sound so enthusiastic. Sorry, people. It just really irritates me that they just go like, you earned the title skilled player. And that's all they tell you. They don't even give you a hint as to how to do it. Alright. First golden trophy. Of course, platinum is basically acquire every other trophy in the game. But yeah. First golden one, skilled player. It says here expert player, but same thing, just different words. Beat all songs on normal. This one is an elite player, which means you have to beat all the songs on hard, which is what we'll do, so, yeah. Entertainer, succeed at every song's chance time. I'm sure this will work on easy mode as well, but yeah. If you are very new to the game, it will take you a while. Unless you've been watching my videos and actually been grabbing the PS3 controller and pressing the buttons along with me, you might actually be skilled enough. So, yeah. Yeah, some people actually do that. Even I did that when I did not even have the game. So, yeah. We might be getting this trophy. Memory album. This one is actually the hardest one to get, if you ask me. A lot of PS... I know there was one person that said, getting the pictures was hard or something like that. It is not the... Getting all the pictures for this game, as to, like, the artwork, is not the hardest, but it's the memory album. It's basically getting all the events in the Diva room, basically what you saw, like, celebrating Hatsune Miku's birthday or giving her an item, if you've actually played the game. If you give them a specific item, they might actually interact with it. With Hatsune Miku and her birthday, I gave her a cat, and she actually interacted with it. She kind of, like, looked at it and was smiling and then said, "Why?" Which means, yay, if I'm not mistaken. So, yeah, that's an interaction. That's an event, along with her... birthday cake and stuff like that. Alright, film buff. Yeah, this one will take a while. Alright, Miku's partner. This will also take a while along with Frank's playmate, Len's buddy, Lucas Pau, Kaito's companion, and Mako's manager. Those ones will require you to actually do things that I will actually show you how to get them. Alright. This one, of course, we've already gotten, is upload your edit data once, and so yeah. A place to unwind, acquire every room theme. This will be a little bit expensive. Fabulous furniture, collect all furniture, of course, anything for you. Acquire all gift items, which is not going to be a hard thing to do. Let's see, we've got that. Art collection. This is what somebody said that would be actually a little bit hard to get. It is time-consuming. It's not hard to get. Basically, what you're going to have to do is practically press play right there in the top left corner above the Diva room and keep going back in and out as to where you would see a picture during a loading screen. Those things, you just have to go back in and out and in and out. It takes a while. But after getting all the trophies, you would have it. Unless you really want that one now. But of course, it kills it, so why not just hopefully have it in the end and have it as your last one. Bon appetit! We're gonna be getting this one, and we're gonna be getting this one and this one. Anything for you, I just might do. But... we are definitely going to have to get a lot of modules collected. So, we're going to be shopping today, people. We're going to be trophy collecting and shopping at the same time. So, first of all, let's take care of this trophy. Alright, world is mine. I'm actually going to be editing this stuff out for you guys, because it is fairly time consuming. So, yeah. Just going to be going ahead and skipping through this. But it will also take up space. Screw it, I'll just edit it out. Thank you. Do I not get a trophy? I'm waiting for that clink. There it is. Alrighty, hold on, people, before I continue. I have just found out I have received an email from YouTube saying that my video of Let's Play Hatsune Miku Project Diva F Japanese Part 21-Swimsuit Fanservers will not play in Japan. That's all about packs. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out more about the newest consoles that are coming out. And PS4 is still standing strong for me. Alright, concert tour! Alright. Photo studio, I do not have an iCam or anything like that. Is there even some sort of iCam for PS3? Who would that know? Alrighty. So, we've got trophy number. Alright. So reviewed all of that stuff. Let's go for room items, shelf items. Alright. These items are here are called gadgets. Alright, first of all, let's buy a clock. Buy one clock. One of that. One mini TV. And one art gallery. There we go. Alright, in order to view all of the art, you have to get an art gallery book. You have to. What the heck? Eek, a leak. Oh, so love that. Alright, just to let you know, there are a lot of these things that you can have the Vocaloids interact with. I have no idea where the Marvel Vin Felt Doll, or the Shitian Yo Felt Doll, came from. But I can tell you one thing, they are the ugliest things created. My fans, these are fan-created things. And I can tell you right now, I absolutely hate them. They look ugly. This is adorable! This is adorable! Including this is adorable! And this is adorable! That, however, looks like a face slapped in between a lady's legs and just... yeah, basically cut her upper body and all you can see is the legs. That is just... ugh! And this, I don't even want to know what the heck this is. It's just... ugh. Handheld game console. Oh, yes. That looks absolutely delicious. Photon box! Oh my gosh. Alrighty, so... yeah. Okay. Room themes. Furnitures, which is all of these. And... then you would have to get all of these. All of them at once. Alright. Let's start shopping. Okay, dokes. Kiareta. We are definitely gonna have to purchase you first. We're gonna have to purchase you. This is gonna get very annoying, people. I'm gonna tell you that right now. So I'm gonna... it's gonna be sped up. So, yeah. Innocent. What? Why would you call a shirt after almost after my favorite song? Come on. Solitude. Lab girl. Aw, why couldn't... you couldn't call her sensei? Come on, Sega. I wanna be able to call her sensei. With that shirt. Jerks. I'm sorry, Sega. You guys are still awesome. But I do wish you would have actually had that shirt as Miku Sensei. I would have loved to call Miku Sensei. Oh man. And of course, we're gonna have to purchase you sooner or later. But why not get it right now? Because I mean, it's practically in the beginning of the game. And we're gonna have to purchase Miku Swimsuit. It's Pokemon. Of course, it's 60,000. We all love fan service. Hey! I have to admit, this module is very well made. I mean, I love it. It's just awesome. Alright, then. Time for you. We're gonna have Starmie. Receiver. Right, no, I'm not going to get the swimsuits yet. Not yet. We're gonna have to get Eternal Light. And a more. A light and casual rest. This looks like she belongs to Europe. Slash in a medieval RPG game. I like. Kaito. Guilty. Oh yeah, you're so guilty. School uniform, Star Park. Genius! Oh man. Alrighty, and Mako. You're gonna need Noel Rogue. And Blue Crystal. And we've already got everything now for her costumes, as to like the official module song costumes. Okay, but this one. Okay, there are more Miku songs, so we're gonna have to get more modules from her. Yes! I like that outfit, it just looks crazy awesome. Very futuristic, I love the design. And a schoolgirl uniform! Why didn't they call it schoolgirl uniform? Screw Deep Sky. I wanted to be called schoolgirl. We're gonna call it schoolgirl. Screw Deep Sky. Emerald. And Ruby. This one. This one. Getting a lot of costumes. And, definitely gonna have to get these extra ones, but we're gonna get them right away. I'll go ahead and get this one. Alright. Kagamin Rin. Amen. Amy. Thank you, Amy. We are getting so many costumes. Megurin Yuka. Get this one quickly with you before you run out of funds. Kaito. We're gonna have to get you. Mako. Oh my gosh, we've already got Kaito and Mako. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome! Yay! Chest items. Oh my gosh. Very funny, Yotech. Very funny. What? It says chest. I swear, this reminds me of Petta Bear so much. It's just not even funny anymore. It's actually scary. Face items. I have to get all of these. I'm not sure if getting all of these also are included as to, like, module collector. What is it called in English? I need to know again. I am sorry that I have to go through this again. Module collector. You earned the title. Okay, let me see. Okay. Fire every module. Modules are costumes that can be unlocked and then purchasing using Diva points. Most modules are unlocked by completing songs on any difficulty. Several modules require specific songs to be completed on hard, and several modules require any one extreme song to be passed, which is the append modules. Alright? You need to actually pass an extreme song to get the append modules. Alright? Let's see. There is also one module for each character that is unlocked by playing 10 songs as that character with them in the lead position. Note that only modules need to be purchased. Module accessories do not. Okay, so we do not need to buy any of the head items, face items, chest items, or back items. Let's see, modules can be purchased by selecting the shopping cart icon, and then the main icon, left position, yada 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 yada. Basically, if you play every song on hard, one song on extreme, and 10 songs with each character, you should be able to buy all the modules. Simple as that! So basically, one song on extreme, and every song on hard, and try to get a great on it. If you can get an excellent, perfect. Try to get a great on hard mode, because you will unlock the most stuff with great. You'll unlock everything with that specific song if you complete it on excellent. And so, yeah. And 10 songs with each character, which are the yukatas. You need to... I'll show you the yukata one. Here. Right. Hatsune Miku. You'll unlock yukata style for a specific character if you've played them for... Let me increase the volume for this. If you actually, since I played Hatsune Miku for 10 times, I unlocked her yukata. So, yeah. And that's like, it's like that with every single Vocaloid. Let me see if I unlocked it with... Nope! Did not! Okay! Miscellaneous. Okay, let me see something. Furniture. Oh, gift items. Okay. Let's get all of these. One. This should be unlocking, if I am not mistaken. Put it on a soft DP, then shop me, then you choose a red option and purchase the diamond. Buy one of. Well, that sucks. Okay, so we're gonna not do that. Alright, to unlock, having acquired all gift items, you have to have achieved a friendship level. You have to have acquired a friendship level with all of the Vocaloids maximum. So their friendship level needs to be on the maximum, and yeah, for all of them. So you can buy all of their birthday cakes and your birthday cake as well as a producer. I think that's unlocked when our birthday comes around. So yeah. Which I kind of am curious to see. You know what? Let's do that! Let's check it out! I know I'm gonna be a total douche and ruin everything. But hey, this is a let's play. I'll try to show as much as I can. I will not do 100% run, like I have said. Right, records. My profile. What time is it? Okay, it is man 1. Which it is not. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. September 1st. Okay, let's see if that actually changes anything. Ugh. Yes, I waited up all night long for Santa Claus to come and wish me a happy birthday. The only reason why I'm using that reference is because... Like, 122 in the morning. Well? No, you guys shouldn't have! Happy birthday to you! Oh my gosh, this is so cute. This is so wonderful. Happy birthday to you! Oh my gosh. I can't wait until my birthday comes around. Happy birthday to you! Oh my gosh, that is so awesome. That is so awesome. I wonder if I can actually adjust the time. Nope. Yeah, you can actually adjust the time of your console to match the game's like profile and all that kind of stuff. February 20th is my actual birthday, for those of you who do not know. So yeah, that's me. Awesome. So yeah, that is adorable. That is adorable. I am especially glad that Miku came, because I definitely would want her to sing happy birthday to me. Oh my gosh, I need to have that played right now. Oh my gosh, Intech, that was so not cool. You celebrated your birthday, but it wasn't even your birthday. Oh my gosh, that was just awesome. Yes, today is actually your official birthday, Miku. I congratulate you. You have done well. Gadgets! Alright, let's get a trophy. Okay. I set it for that. Alarm clock sound one. Let's do that. Oh, no, wait. Yes. 27. Okay. Not a video check. We're gonna wake her up to some Harlem Shake. Aw, she is adorable. Oh my gosh, the suspense is killing me. Oh my gosh. So cute when she's sleeping. You gonna stop the alarm clock or something? I'm very curious to see how it'll all go. If she's just gonna stay like that or something. I wonder if there's gonna be a room event. We're just talking while we watch her sleep like this so beautifully. Taking a lovely nap, hey Miku? Yes, so adorable. Turn 27. Come on. 26. Oh my gosh. Stupid me. There we go. Now it should work. Miku, you look so adorable. Too bad I can't pet your head. I'd then make myself like feel like a pedophile / pedophile or whatever. But you're just so cute. Lucky you're in a TV. Some of you actually thought that. Even some of you ladies are thinking that with the guys like, you are so lucky you're in a TV. Otherwise, I would glomp you so hard. Oh my gosh. I feel like a parent for some reason. I'm just smiling at just watching her sleeping for some reason. That's kind of creepy. That's no reaction.
Do the Harlem Shake.
There's absolutely no reaction. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Ohio,
Kazaimasu. Oh my gosh, that was so adorable. Some of you are going to have... you all officially have a new alarm clock. And it's gonna be the TV. Oh my gosh. Oh man, I know I can't do that because of the electrical bill. But of course, for those of you who are still with your parents, go ahead and do that just to piss them off. Excuse language. Alright, we got a trophy. Kitchen Tana. Okay, we'll have 1 minute. Oh, wait. Run. It needs to be. I think there's a specific amount of time. There's 9 a.m. AR performance, which we got. Stop the alarm. Inatakimasu. Use the kitchen timer for more than 3 minutes. Alright, let's see. Set it to 2:01. Awesome. Sweet. You need to set it at 3:01, not 3. It has to be 3 minutes and 1 second. Yes, Miku, you can't wait to say itadakimasu! You're so happy, I can't even press a button. Okay, what happens if I press X? Nothing? Well... Na 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 na. You are so happy and overjoyed that you actually get ramen. I guess this is how we feed her, apparently. Or feed them. I wonder what happens if we actually have it for like about 20 minutes. Do we actually have an oven? So Miku, this is a good chance to talk with you and interact with you. What kind of ramen do you have? Chicken? Nah. It's gotta be something else than that. If you guys can read Japanese, please translate what it says on that box there. For us, please. Because I would really like to know what flavor it is. So I can eat it when she eats hers. It could be chicken, or could it be beef? No, it's kimchi. It's gotta be kimchi. I think it's kimchi noodles. Maybe, I don't know. Oh man. This is awesome. Grief, she's so happy about waiting. Oh my gosh, I never seen somebody so happy about waiting for ramen noodles to get done. If it were me, I would be screaming at the bowl and the water. You better hurry eat those noodles up and soak into the noodles. You better hurry up so I can put you in my tummy. Oh man, my throat is hurting by trying to do weird voices with my throat. Oh man. 45 seconds! Oh man. Is your reaction gonna change? I highly doubt it. Because you still look just as happy as you did 2 minutes ago. 18. 15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! What? Oh my god! Where the did she go? Did she go to the restroom or something? Oh my gosh. Oh wow, that is just too entertaining. Oh man. I'm sorry. I'm getting ahead a little bit too much Mountain Dew. Oh my gosh, this is just priceless. Let's see. Anything else that I can do? There's a kitchen timer. Visit each Diva room at least once. Acquire all artwork. Wait, at least it's each character once. Beat the tutorial. Yes. Alright, for those of you who do not know. Okay, we're gonna remodel. Placeable items. Floor items. Buying this is it's a gadget which allows you to allow her to interact. I bought this so I can actually do the credits properly because I messed up on the first try of doing the credits. So, if you interact with this, with the machine, you can just go to gadgets or item events, view item events, floor items, you can click this, use the game console, yes, and it will bring you to the credits game. And so by playing the credits game, you'll actually get another trophy, which should say... What does it say? Curious. Oh, come on. Let's see where it is. Shooting star. Which is the same thing as what it says on the thingamabob. Shooting star. Now this game is awesome. For those of you who do not know, this is what you can do. Be careful of the yellow ones. Take note that on the credits playing for the first time, it will not come at you with letters flying down. Also make sure you do not get hit by any of the letters. That's what happens. Can't touch us. Oh, what now? Ooh. Hajime and Kako. Oh, these beasts and eyes. They're red. Oh. Also, the more letters you hit, the higher area, the area clearing you get. I can't make my pitch reach that high. Unless I do minion mode. We don't get a petty shot with Hatsune Miku-san. I'm not a singer. Oh, it's yellow. It's. I am going to kill you. Oh, my gosh. I never got this far. Well, with the letter coloring. I am horrible at imitating Mako. Come on, we can do it. Come on. The tea. Oh. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! one. I've never actually gotten past this one. So actually trying to get past this one will be hard. We might actually be able to make this one. Yes. 50%! 50%! 50%! Yeah. I'm gonna die on my own saliva. I love this song so much. I don't care who you are. You don't like the song? Well, too bad. You have no idea what you're missing out. And then it says, nice, you found the room to the door to autumn. Which is very confusing for me. Alright, but yeah, that's how it works. That's how you'll get that trophy. Alright. Time to show you the TV. What's the TV for again? I forgot. Edit. Add new. Basically, you can add all the tracks you unlocked and have them as your playlist. Basically, it's like your playlist. It's like the jukebox. It's not really the TV. Did we even purchase the TV? Did we click the jukebox? Aww. The Xbox 360 controller fell down. I'm not sad at all. Did not use this gadget yet. Why not? Why not? Did I not buy it? I'm sure I bought it. Oh, no, I didn't. It's a floor item. Grr. I had completely forgotten. Okay, let's go ahead and buy it. Shopping! I love this picture! If you do not like that picture, something is seriously wrong with you, because that is just super adorable. I mean, you can't say no to kitty cats. Unless you're a dog lover. I don't like dogs. I'm a kitty cat person. Yes, that's right, Phoenix. Yes. Yes, I know. We can cuddle as soon as I'm done with this let's play part. My cats sure love my affection. Alrighty. Okie dokes! Gadgets! Jukebox. Okay, let's try and check it out and see what it does. Pretty much the same thing as the TV. I guess this one lets you play the song, and the TV lets you play the music video. So, yeah. This is a very unique picture, if you ask me. It is very unique. Gadgets! Art gallery! Alright. You can view the intro video, and you can view all the images that you have seen. There, apparently, with all the stuff that we have done, we've collected 62% of the pictures. So, yeah. Apparently, there's extra pictures. And this is the introduction. I don't want to do that because I don't want it to say, oh, you can't post this part because of the introduction video. I love this picture right here. Can I? No, I can't do that. Can I somehow capture this picture, please? No? No? I can't capture this picture? Why not? I love this picture. I mean, come on. But yeah. I'm not gonna spoil too many pictures for you if you are wanting to get the game. You'll be able to actually experience this kind of stuff yourself. So, yeah. I'll, show you guys all the pictures in the future Let's Plays. But definitely not this one because it's still a little bit too early. The game is still new. And yeah, I don't want to spoil too much for you guys. Alright, Affinity. All of them are still level 1s, except for Miku. Which Miku, I am going to most definitely get you up to level 6 first. Because you are my utmost favorite. In fact, that is so mean of you. What? Hey, this is my game, okay? Take note, I am still human. If you have your own game, you can do whatever you so please. You can bash on a Vocaloid and not have anybody else know about it. But since I'm doing a Let's Play, they're all going to be, having up to level max sooner or later. But yeah, like I said, I like all the Vocaloids. There's no way I could bash on all of them. However, I'm going to get closer to Miku as soon as possible. Yes, I'm going to be the ultimate stalker on you, Miku. Yes, I know, you were launched into space. That's why we have that outer space looking theme in the background. Yes, if you all did not know, Miku is actually so popular that she actually had a metal plate put on a satellite and was launched in, and it was launched into space. Yes, I know, it is insane. You can actually look that up on Wikipedia. It was not done with any other Vocaloid, as far as I know. Reason being is because there is no Wikipedia page for any of the other Vocaloids, okay. Gift items. Let's give her a gift. Bubbles! Wait, does she not like bubbles? Oh, boy. Okay, she's fine with it. Okay. Take note, people, if you actually give a Vocaloid what they do not like, I think it decreases your relationship with them. I am not 100% sure. It would not be very surprising if it didn't, but if it doesn't, brownie points! And thank goodness to us who might mess up. Let me open it. How long did I record? Exactly about an hour. Let's see. Miku, she does not like milk. Okay, you know what? I'm actually going to put a link in the description as to what the Vocaloids like and do not like, and all the events that you guys can get for them. As to, like, how you get them is beyond, it will be beyond me and my control. But yeah, this part basically is going to help you guys get trophies. So yeah, you guys are going to have to get, like, acquire all modules, which is not the hardest thing. Okay, I feel something touching the back of my neck. There's nobody back here, so yeah. Let's see. Another thing that you guys wanted to do. Let's exit out real quick. You guys are going to have to, in order to basically have son of a gun. What is that trophy called? I know this is a very long part, but hey, it will help you. Film buff. You will have to watch every song's picture video. I'll show you how to do that, if for those of you who are not intelligent enough. And that is not to put you down, okay guys? I mean, some people actually would like to know, what on earth is PV? Alright, let's go all the way. You know what, we'll do it with, Sweet Devil. Watch video. Basically, in the Japanese version, it is something something PV. It has Japanese syllables. Basically, this means picture video. If you watch all of them, you'll get the trophy. It is not the hardest thing to do. Just do whatever you're doing, do homework, and have all of the songs play. But you have to go to this menu and kind of like, press X, watch video. Press X, watch video. Press X, watch video. You're gonna have to do that with every single one of them. Let's see. Every room theme, all furniture, all gift items. We did the mini game. Alright, let's see. What did we all get so far? If I am not mistaken, we've almost got every single... Yep. All we need is art collection. You don't really have to go in and out, in and out right now. Just continue playing the game and try to get all the other trophies. It should pop up. If it doesn't, then you guys can start going in and out. And it's not that hard. I have gotten the trophy myself. I can even show you all the trophies that I have gotten. Gotten all of these. No, I have not done the Mako Kaito and all that kind of stuff with my Japanese one. Because my file got erased. So, yeah. Practically, I'm starting all over, all new. And what the heck are you? What are you? Let's see. Fire all gift items. Yeah. I'd gotten all the furniture and everything. And, yeah. Let's see, which one is it? Big tutorial. Not that one, not that one. It's the third one. Right here is the artwork one. So, yeah. It is very possible to actually get all of them. So, don't worry about... having it like at a random 50-50, okay? You're gonna see this one, you're gonna see this one. You're never gonna see this picture. Trust me, you will see all the pictures. But the hardest one for me is actually acquiring all the Diva events. That will be the challenge. Because you're gonna have to do this entire list. Like I said, the link is below, and you'll see this entire list of events that is just gonna be ugh. It is going to be the most time-consuming golden trophy you will ever have to do. I mean, if you have enough Diva points, it'll be fairly easy, and it's just absolutely time-consuming. And you're gonna have to have a lot of Diva points, trust me. For event 24 through 26, box of fortune slips. Really? What? 24... Oh my gosh. Some of them will actually be very random. Calligraphy paper. Sketchbook. Yeah. It basically, you're gonna have to repeat them. Repeat the event items. Alright, let's do a few event items before I end this part. To actually show you what I mean. When you guys... If you are not in Japan, you would have seen my Yaoi fan service. Wait, no, that's swimsuit fan service. Okay, never mind. Here we go. Let's go shopping. Gift items. Miscellaneous. Darn. Music. Miku actually likes this, if I'm not mistaken. Let me go check. While it loads back to the main screen. Objects. Music score. Yep, Miku likes this one. She does. Wrong one. She does not like. Miku does not like a Japanese fan, though. She does not. Rar. Forgot that it was circle again instead of X to exit. Durr. Okay, let's give her that book. Ay. Is that even a thingy? Gifts. It should be an interactive item if I'm not mistaken. Is it? Oh, it is! There we go. This is an event. These are one of many events that you will need to see. Yeah, I think that's the only one that you'll actually see. Ooh. You've been very good today. Yeah! Level 3. Miku posts a room item. Awesome. But yeah, and to see how many events you've actually collected, you go to Event Collection and check all of these out. Happy birthday to you! Yay! Alright, let's see, where is it? Maestro! It was supposed to be a chorus, but it turned out into a conductor leading a solo performance. Oh. So yeah, that's how it would be. My fluffy friend, Cat, a cute stuffed animal, can melt the coldest of hearts. Isn't this stuffed cat cute? Okay, my PS3 is starting to go haywire, saying, hey, I want to see what your TV wants. There's so many events, people. You have 79 events to actually get. And, yeah. Some of them are basically birthdays. So, I'm not gonna... The link below will actually state the Vocaloid's birthdays as well. So, yeah. Even though this is a nice and long part for you guys, it will definitely help you get a lot of trophies. Trust me. So, yeah. Okay. Let's see... Before I end this part, I am going to make this super simple. Elite player, skill player, just go through it, the normal mode. Elite player, hard, entertainer, you passed all chance times. Module collector, you collected all the modules. If you play every song on hard mode and pass it, I suggest you try to get great on every single one of them. I know it's hard to actually get a great slash standard for those of you who are new, but try your best. I know you guys can do it. And one song on extreme, play the song that you are best at, okay? Not your most favorite one, but the one that you are best at. If you desperately want this costume, it's your choice. I'm just recommending it. And 10 songs with each character, you'll be able to get all modules. Memory album, let's see. Get all the Diva room events, which is the hardest one and the one that I was talking the most about. What you see behind you is the event collection. You have to see all 79 events. It is not easy. It's very time consuming, and you may have to repeat the same thing over and over again. Film buff, very easy if you ask me. You just gotta play through all the songs and then watch the picture videos. Considering that, you'll automatically either get skilled player or elite player if you actually ignore this for a little while. Miku's partner, get her level up to max, which is level 6. And that goes along with Rin's playmate, Len's buddy, Luca's pal, Kaito's companion, and Meiko's manager. P is for producer. We've actually gone this at the beginning. You actually have to upload your own customized video, aka edit data. A place to unwind. Basically acquire every room theme. What you see and where Miku is in is a room theme. You can buy that in the furniture area, which is the middle thing. And yeah, you'll know what it is. Fabulous furniture, you get all the chairs, beds, shelves, and all that kind of stuff. And yeah, then you'll get this one. Anything for you, acquiring all gift items. You'll have to have everybody, all the Vocaloid's friend level at max. And you will have to get their cake, and you will have to get your own cake. How to get your own cake, is unlocked last. So apparently you're gonna have to get all the Vocaloid's levels on max before you can get your own cake. From what this guide is telling me. Shooting Star, play the credits game, which I showed you just in this part. Welcome to Diva. Be the tutorial. I love Diva, which, if I am not mistaken, play at least each character once, which is exactly what you will practically be doing, so it's automatic. Art collection, it is also automatic, but it takes some time to actually get this one. You just gotta go in and out my loading screens where pictures are shown, alright? That's all you gotta do if you desperately want this. Personal visit, you've unlocked every single Vocaloid by playing the Vocaloid once play every Vocaloid once in the rhythm game area. That's all you gotta do. I am starting to lose my voice because my throat is resisting the talk. So yeah, you'll just have to make a personal visit to each and every single one of them in the Diva room. Psychic. I believe I did this one as a Let's Play. Yes, I did. You need to win against a Vocaloid. It doesn't have to be all of them. It just needs to be a Vocaloid. You have to beat them on rock, paper, scissors without losing once. That means giving the Vocaloid a point. You have to get all 3 points. Basically, a perfect round. You win all 3 times. Bon Appetit. We actually did this one. You're going to have to set the cooking alarm for at least 3 minutes and 1 second. That is what you need to do. Not 3 minutes, 3 minutes and 1 second. The guide may say that you need to set it for 3 minutes, but you need to set it for 3 minutes and 1 second. Good morning. Set your clock for like 1 minute ahead. That's what I did. And yeah, wake up. Concert tour. You need to watch all the AV thing, mabobs. Go to the studio. That's what it is called. Go to the studio and watch a live AR performance. Not the extra ones. Those ones do not count. They're basically like additions to the game. The ones that do not say extra, those do not count, okay? Newbie editor. Basically create your own edited movie data. We actually did this, I believe, in the beginning of the game. Thumbs up. You actually favorited a video and you favorited an edited video, which you can do with your own if you would like, and then you played it until the end. You have to. You can't just go ahead and skip it. It started and then go back out and basically skip it. You actually have to go all the way through it. Nice to meet you. You basically create your own profile, which is also what I did in the beginning, as to what you saw of me saying, I'm Insect 36, I'm a guy. My birth date is February 20th. Not saying what year. That's confidential. And my motto and what my favorite song is. So, yeah. That's all for all the comments, for all the trophies. Hopefully we'll get this by the time I'm done with this Let's Play. Because that would be absolutely awesome, and I would love to have another Platinum. In which I do have a Platinum. So yeah, and I'm not going to show you guys what the Platinum is, because we're playing Project Diva. If you guys want to know what it is, it's Zero's Last Reward. Fine, I'll show you guys. We don't care. Oh my gosh, I can't even do that voice anymore. I probably lost my voice already. Okay, it's all the way on the bottom, because it's the letter Z. Okay, where are you? Okay, it doesn't go by letters. Ah, sort by. Title name. Zone of the Enders. Oi, where is it? Oh, we need to be online. Darn, sign in. Grr. But that means I would have to sync with server, so no. It's Zero Escape Virtues Less Reward. So yeah, it's that game. All right. So yeah, next part we're gonna interact a little bit more with the Vocaloids. Let me see how many points I have. How many points do I have? Come on, show me! 43,000, that is so not enough. All right. So let's go back into the Diva room. Let's increase the relationship for right now. You can just go in day by day. Switch rooms, Ren's room. All you gotta do is just pat them on the head every day and it'll increase slowly by that. You don't really need to give them gifts, but giving them gifts actually increases your relationship with them tremendously. You did a good job. You did a very good job. I am proud of you. Yay. Well, not that much. Okay, return to home menu. It doesn't do it by much. There was absolutely no change in that. So, yeah, I'm not gonna bother recording all that. I'm just gonna do that in my personal free time. So, yeah, that's all I'm gonna be recording for today. I'm gonna have a little bit to edit out in this one. So yeah, and it'll also be sped up, so you'll hear me in minion mode, so yeah. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this trophy guide part. I know for a fact that we didn't get the trophies, but we'll get the trophies throughout this entire Let's Play. I will definitely put in the description trophy collected to let you guys know that, hey, we got a trophy in this part. So yeah, I should have said that in part number one, shouldn't I? Yeah, well, that was genius. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this part as much as I had making it. My throat certainly did not enjoy making it, because right now it is not happy. And so, yeah. Like if you enjoyed. If you didn't, let me know what I can improve on. And yeah. That's all I've got for today, people. Hope you enjoyed. Intake 36, signing out. That, however, looks like a face slapped in between a lady's legs. And just, yeah, basically cut her upper body, and all you can see is the legs. That is just, ugh! And this, I don't even want to know what the heck this is. It's just, ugh. Handheld game console. No, can't. Yes, that looks absolutely delicious. Hot 20 bucks! Oh my gosh. Alrighty, so, yeah. Okay. Room themes, furnitures, which is all of these. And then you would have to get all of these. All of them at once. Alright. Let's start shopping. Okay, dokes. Kiareta. We are definitely gonna have to purchase you first. We're gonna have to purchase you. This is gonna get very annoying, people. I'll tell you that right now. So I'm gonna. It's gonna be sped up. So, yeah. Innocent. What? Why would you call a shirt after almost after my favorite song? Come on. Solitude. Lab girl. Aw, why could. You couldn't call her sensei? Come on, Sega. I wanna be able to call her sensei. With that shirt. Jerks. I'm sorry, Sega. You guys are still awesome. But I do wish you would have actually had that shirt as Miku sensei. I would have loved to call Miku sensei. Oh man. And of course, we're gonna have to purchase you sooner or later. In fact, why not get it right now? Because I mean, it's practically in the beginning of the game. And we're gonna have to purchase Miku swimsuits. It's polka dot. Of course, it's 60,000. We all love fan service. Hey! I have to admit, this module is very well made. I mean, I love it. It's just awesome. Alright, then. Time for you. We're gonna have Starmie. Receiver. Right, no, I'm not going to get the swimsuits yet. Not yet. We're gonna have to get Eternal Light. And more. The light and casual rest of the... This looks like she belongs to Europe. Flesh in a medieval RPG game. I like. Kaito. Guilty. Oh yeah, you're so guilty. School uniform, Star Park. Genius! Oh man. Alrighty, and Mako. You're gonna need Noel Rogue. And Blue Crystal. And we've already got everything now for her costumes, as to like the official module song costumes. Okay, but this one. Okay, there are more Miku songs, so we're gonna have to get more modules from her. Yes! I like that outfit, it just looks crazy awesome. Very futuristic, I love the design. And a schoolgirl uniform! Why didn't they call it schoolgirl uniform? Screw Deep Sky! I wanted to be called schoolgirl, we're gonna call it schoolgirl. Screw Deep Sky. Emerald! And Ruby. This one. This one. Getting a lot of costumes. And, definitely gonna have to get these extra ones, but I'm gonna get them right away. I'll go ahead and get this one. Alright, Kagamin Rin. Amy. Sonic the Hedgehog. Don't be dissing. Phoenix Moon. The Great White are getting so many costumes. Megurin Yuka. Get this one. Quickly with you before you run out of funds. Kaito. We're gonna have to get you. And Mako. Oh my gosh, we've already got Kaito and Mako. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Yay. Chest items. Oh my gosh. Very funny, Jetek. Very funny. What? It says chest. I swear, this reminds me of Petta Bear so much. It's just not even funny anymore. It's actually scary. Face items. I have to get all of these. I'm not sure if getting all of these also are included as to, like, module collector. What is it called in English? I need to know again. I am sorry that I have to go through this again. Module collector. You earned the title. Okay, let me see. Okay. By every module, modules are costumes that can be unlocked and then purchasing using Diva points. Most modules are unlocked by completing songs on any difficulty. Several modules require specific songs to be completed on hard, and several modules require any one extreme song to be passed, which is the append modules. Alright? You need to actually pass an extreme song to get the append modules. Alright? Let's see. There is also one module for each character that is unlocked by playing 10 songs as that character with them in the lead position. Note that only modules need to be purchased. Module accessories do not. Okay, so we do not need to buy any of the head items, face items, chest items, or back items. Let's see, modules can be purchased by selecting the shopping cart icon, and then the main icon, left position, yada 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 yada. Basically, if you play every song on hard, one song on extreme, and 10 songs with each character, you should be able to buy all the modules. Simple as that! So basically, one song on extreme, and every song on hard, and try to get a great on it. If you can get an excellent perfect, try to get a great on hard mode, because you will unlock the most stuff with great. You'll unlock everything with that specific song if you complete it on excellent. And so yeah. And 10 songs with each character, which are the yukatas. You need to, I'll show you the yukata one. Here. Right. Hatsune Miku. You'll unlock yukata style for a specific character if you've played them for, let me increase the volume for this. If you actually, since I played Hatsune Miku for 10 times, I unlocked her yukata. So, yeah. And that's like, it's like that with every single Pokeboy. Let me see if I unlocked it with, nope. Did not. Okay. Miscellaneous. Okay, I'm missing something. Settle, remove the furniture, oh, gift items. Okay. Let's get all of these. One. This should be unlocking, if I am not mistaken. Put it on a soft DP, then show me menu, choose a red option, and the purchase button. Buy one of. Well, that sucks. Okay, so we're gonna not do that. Alright, to unlock, having acquired all gift items, you have to have achieved a friendship level. You have to have acquired a friendship level with all of the Vocaloids maximum. So their friendship level needs to be on the maximum, and yeah, for all of them. So you can buy all of their birthday cakes and your birthday cake as well, as a producer. I think that's unlocked when our birthday comes around. So, yeah. Which I kind of am curious to see. You know what? Let's do that! Let's check it out! I know I'm gonna be a total douche and ruin everything. But hey, this is a let's play. I'll try to show as much as I can. I will not do 100% of them, like I have said. Right, records. My profile. What time is it? Okay, it is man 1. Which it is not. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. September 1st. Okay, let's see if that actually changes anything. Ugh. Yes, I waited up all night long for Santa Claus to come and wish me happy birthday. Only reason why I'm using that reference is because, like, 122 in the morning. Well? No, you guys shouldn't have! Happy birthday to you! Oh my gosh, this is so cute. This is so wonderful. Happy birthday to you! Oh my gosh. I can't wait until my birthday comes around. Happy birthday to you! Oh my gosh, that is so awesome. Man, that is so awesome. I wonder if I can actually adjust the time. Nope. Yeah, you can actually adjust the time of your console to match the game's like profile and all that kind of stuff. February 20th is my actual birthday, for those of you who do not know. So yeah, that's me! Awesome. So yeah. That is adorable. That is adorable. I am especially glad that Miku came. Because I definitely would want her to sing happy birthday to me. Oh my gosh, I need to have that played right now. Oh my gosh. Intech, that was so not cool. You celebrated your birthday, but it wasn't even your birthday. Oh my gosh. That was just awesome. Yes, today is actually your official birthday, Miku. I congratulate you. You have done well. Gadgets! Alright. Let's get a trophy. Okay. I set it for that. Alarm clock sound 1. Let's do that. Oh, no, wait. Yes. 27. Okay. Not a video check. We're gonna wake her up to some Harlem Shake. Aw, she is adorable. Oh my gosh, the suspense is killing me. Oh my gosh. So cute when she's sleeping. You gonna stop the alarm clock or something? I'm very curious to see how it'll all go. If she's just gonna stay like that or something. I wonder if there's gonna be a room event. We're just talking while we watch her sleep like this so beautifully. Taking a lovely nap, hey Miku. Yes, so adorable. Turn 27. Come on. 26. Well. Oh my gosh. Stupid me. There we go. Now it should work. Miku, you look so adorable. Too bad I can't pet your head. Admit, then make myself like feel like a pedophile slash pedophile, whatever. But you're just so cute. Lucky you're in a TV. Some of you actually thought that. Even some of you ladies are thinking that with the guys like, you are so lucky you're in a TV. Otherwise, I would glomp you so hard. Oh my gosh. I feel like a parent for some reason. I'm just smiling, just watching her sleeping for some reason. That's kind of creepy. It's no reaction.
Do the horror shake.
There's absolutely no reaction. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Ohayo,
gozaimasu. Oh my gosh, that was so adorable. Some of you are going to have... you all officially have a new alarm clock. And it's gonna be the TV. Oh my gosh. Oh man, I know I can't do that because of the electrical bill. But of course, for those of you who are still with your parents, go ahead and do that just to piss them off. Excuse the language. Alright, we got a trophy. Kitchen timer. Okay, we'll have 1 minute. Oh, wait. Run. It needs to be. I think there's a specific amount of time. There's 9 a.m. AR performance, which we got. Stop the alarm. Itadakimasu. Use the kitchen timer for more than 3 minutes. Alright, let's see. Set it to 2301. Awesome. Sweet. You need to set it at 301, not 3. It has to be 3 minutes and 1 second. Yes, Miku, you can't wait to say itadakimasu! You're so happy, I can't even press a button. Okay, what happens if I press X? Nothing? Well... La. You are so happy and overjoyed that you actually get ramen. I guess this is how we feed her, apparently. Or feed them. I wonder what happens if we actually have it for like about 20 minutes. Do we actually have an oven? So Miku, this is a good chance to talk with you and interact with you. What kind of ramen do you have? Chicken? Nah. It's gotta be something else than that. If you guys can read Japanese, please translate what it says on that box there. For us, please. Because I would really like to know what flavor it is. So I can eat it when she eats hers. It could be chicken, or could it be beef? No, it's kimchi. It's gotta be kimchi. I think it's kimchi noodles. Maybe, I don't know. Oh man. This is awesome. Grief, she's so happy about waiting. Oh my gosh, I've never seen somebody so happy about waiting for ramen noodles to get done. If it were me, I would be screaming at the bowl and the water. You better hurry up, eat those noodles up and soak into the noodles. You better hurry up so I can put you in my tummy. Oh man, my throat is hurting by trying to do weird voices with my throat. Oh man. 45 seconds! Oh man. Is your reaction gonna change? I highly doubt it. Because you still look just as happy as you did 2 minutes ago. 18. 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. What? Oh my god! Where on earth did she go? Did she go to the restroom or something? Oh my gosh. Oh wow, that is just too entertaining. Oh man. I'm sorry. I had a little bit too much Mountain Dew. Oh my gosh, this is just priceless. Let's see. Anything else that I can do? There's a kitchen timer. Visit each Diva room at least once. Acquire all artwork. At least each character once. beat the tutorial. Yes. Cheers. So, yeah. Apparently there's extra pictures. And this is the introduction. I don't want to do that because I don't want it to say, oh, you can't post this part because of the introduction video. I love this picture right here. Can I? No, I can't do that. Can I somehow capture this picture, please? No? No? I can't capture this picture? Why not? I love this picture. I mean, come on. But yeah. I'm not gonna spoil too many pictures for you if you are wanting to get the game. You'll be able to actually experience this kind of stuff yourself. So, yeah. I'll, show you guys all the pictures in the future Let's Plays. But definitely not this one because it's still a little bit too early. The game is still new. And yeah, I don't want to spoil too much for you guys. Alright, Affinity. All of them are still level 1s, except for Miku. Which Miku, I am going to most definitely get you up to level 6 first. Because you are my utmost favorite. In fact, that is so mean of you. What? Hey, this is my game, okay? Take note, I am still human. If you have your own game, you can do whatever you so please. You can bash on a Vocaloid and not have anybody else know about it. But since I'm doing a Let's Play, they're all going to be, having up to level max sooner or later. But yeah, like I said, I like all the Vocaloids. There's no way I could bash on all of them. However, I'm going to get closer to Miku as soon as possible. Yes, I'm going to be the ultimate stalker on you, Miku. Yes, I know, you were launched into space. That's why we have that outer space looking theme in the background. Yes, if you all did not know, Miku is actually so popular that she actually had a metal plate put on a satellite and was launched in, and it was launched into space. Yes, I know, it is insane. You can actually look that up on Wikipedia. It was not done with any other Vocaloid, as far as I know. Reason being is because there is no Wikipedia page for any of the other Vocaloids. Okay, gift items. Let's give her a gift. Bubbles! Wait, does she not like bubbles? Oh, boy. Okay, she's fine with it. Okay. Take note, people, if you actually give a Vocaloid what they do not like, I think it decreases your relationship with them. I am not 100% sure. It would not be very surprising if it didn't, but if it doesn't, brownie points! And thank goodness to us who might mess up. Let me open it. How long did I record? Exactly about an hour. Let's see. Miku, she does not like milk. Okay, you know what? I'm actually going to put a link in the description as to what the Vocaloids like and do not like, and all the events that you guys can get for them. As to, like, how you get them is beyond, it will be beyond me and my control. But yeah, this part basically is going to help you guys get trophies. So yeah, you guys are going to have to get, like, acquire all modules, which is not the hardest thing. Okay, great, I feel something touching the back of my neck. There's nobody back here, so yeah. Let's see. Another thing that you guys wanted to do. Let's exit out real quick. You guys are going to have to, in order to basically have son of a gun. What is that trophy called? I know this is a very long part, but hey, it will help you. Film buff. You will have to watch every song's picture video. I'll show you how to do that, if for those of you who are not intelligent enough. And that is not to put you down, okay guys? I mean, some people actually would like to know, what on earth is PV? Alright, let's go all the way. You know what, we'll do it with, Sweet Devil. Watch video. Basically, in the Japanese version, it is something something PV. It has Japanese syllables. Basically, this means picture video. If you watch all of them, you'll get the trophy. It is not the hardest thing to do. Just do whatever you're doing. Do homework and have all of the songs play. But you have to go to this menu and kind of like, press X, watch video. Press X, watch video. Press X, watch video. You're gonna have to do that with every single one of them. Let's see. Every room theme, all furniture, all gift items. We did the mini game. Alright, let's see. What did we all get so far? If I am not mistaken, we've almost got every single... Yep. All we need is art collection. You don't really have to go in and out, right now. Just continue playing the game and try to get all the other trophies. It should pop up. If it doesn't, then you guys can start going in and out. And it's not that hard. I have gotten the trophy myself. I can even show you all the trophies that I have gotten. I've gotten all of these. No, I have not done the Mako Kaito and all of that kind of stuff with my Japanese one. Because my file got erased. So, yeah. Practically, I'm starting all over, all new. And what the heck are you? What are you? Let's see. Fire all gift items. Yeah. I'd gotten all the furniture and everything. And, yeah. Let's see, which one is it? Big tutorial. Not that one, not that one. It's the third one. Right here is the artwork one. So, yeah. It is very possible to actually get all of them. So, don't worry about... having it like at a random 50-50, okay? You're gonna see this one, you're gonna see this one. You're never gonna see this picture. Trust me, you will see all the pictures. But the hardest one for me is actually acquiring all the Diva events. That will be the challenge, because you're going to have to do this entire list. Like I said, the link is below, and you'll see this entire list of events that is just going to be ugh. It is going to be the most time-consuming golden trophy you will ever have to do. I mean, if you have enough Diva points, it'll be fairly easy, and it's just absolutely time-consuming. And you're going to have a lot of Diva points, trust me. For event 24 through 26, box of fortune slips. Really? What? 24... Oh my gosh. Some of them will actually be very random. Calligraphy paper. Sketchbook. Yeah. Basically, you're gonna have to repeat them. Repeat the event items. Alright, let's do a few event items before I end this part. To actually show you what I mean. When you guys... If you are not in Japan, you would have seen my Yaoi fan service. Wait, no, that's swimsuit fan service. Okay, never mind. Here we go. Let's go shop. Gift items. Miscellaneous. Darn. Music. Miku actually likes this, if I'm not mistaken. Let me go check. While it loads back to the main screen. Objects. Music score. Yep, Miku likes this one. She does. Wrong one. She does not like. Miku does not like a Japanese fan, though. She does not. Rar. Forgot that it was circle again instead of X to exit. Durr. Okay, let's give her that book. Ay, ay, ay. Is that even a... Okay. Gifts. It should be an interactive item if I'm not mistaken. Is it? Oh, it is! There we go. This is an event. These are one of many events that you will need to see. Yeah, I think that's the only one that you'll actually see. Ooh, ooh, ooh! You've been very good today. Yeah! Level 3! Miku posted room item. Awesome. But yeah, and to see how many events you've actually collected, you go to Event Collection and check all of these out. Happy birthday to you! Yay! Alright, let's see, where is it? Maestro! It was supposed to be a chorus, but it turned out into a conductor leading a solo performance. Oh. So yeah, that's how it would be. My fluffy friend, Cat. A cute stuffed animal can melt the coldest of hearts. Isn't this stuffed cat cute? Welcome everyone to Let's Play Hatsune Miku Project Diva F. I'm your US version, not Japanese. I'm your host, Entai36, and we're not going to be actually going for some songs today. If you have not noticed, in the previous game, we've gotten 3 trophies. Or you should have been getting 3 trophies. Well, only 2, but... Well, actually, yeah, 2. What am I talking about? Never mind, Intech. Are you telling us something that... Did you do something that you were not supposed to? I'm innocent, I swear! Oh my gosh. Alrighty, Google Chrome, I am going to need your help on this one. Because they do not like to give us information about how to unlock these stupid trophies. I know I sound so enthusiastic in this part. Yeah, lovely. Glad to thumbs this part up for you, Intech. You sound so enthusiastic. Sorry, people. It just really irritates me that they just go like, you earned the title skilled player. And that's all they tell you. They don't even give you a hint as to how to do it. Alright. First golden trophy. Of course, platinum is basically acquire every other trophy in the game. But yeah. First golden one, skilled player. It says here expert player, but same thing, just different words. Beat all songs on normal. This one is an elite player, which means you have to beat all the songs on hard, which is what we'll do, so, yeah. Entertainer, succeed at every song's chance time. I'm sure this will work on easy mode as well, but yeah. If you are very new to the game, it will take you a while. Unless you've been watching my videos and actually been grabbing the PS3 controller and pressing the buttons along with me, you might actually be skilled enough. So, yeah. Yeah, some people actually do that, even I did that when I did not even have the game. So, yeah. We might be getting this trophy. Memory album. This one is actually the hardest one to get, if you ask me. A lot of PS, I know there was one person that said, getting the pictures was hard or something like that. It is not the... Getting all the pictures for this game, as to, like, the artwork, is not the hardest, but it's the memory album. It's basically getting all the events in the Diva room, basically what you saw, like, celebrating Hatsune Miku's birthday, or giving her an item, if you've actually played the game. If you give them a specific item, they might actually interact with it. With Hatsune Miku and her birthday, I gave her a cat, and she actually interacted with it. She kind of like looked at it and was smiling and then said, "Why?" Which means yay, if I'm not mistaken. So, yeah, that's an interaction. That's an event, along with her birthday cake and stuff like that. All right, film buff. Yeah, this one will take a while. All right, Miku's partner. This will also take a while along with Frank's playmate, Len's buddy, Lucas Pauk, Kaito's companion, and Mako's manager. Those ones will require you to actually do things that I will actually show you how to get them. All right. This one, of course, we've already gotten, is upload your edit data once, and so yeah, a place to unwind, acquire every room theme. This will be a little bit expensive. Fabulous furniture, collect all furniture, of course, anything for you. Acquire all gift items, which is not going to be a hard thing to do. Let's see, we've got that. Art collection. This is what somebody said that would be actually a little bit hard to get. It is time-consuming. It's not hard to get. Basically, what you're going to have to do is practically press play right there in the top left corner above the Diva room and keep going back in and out as to where you would see a picture during a loading screen. Those things, you just have to go back in and out and in and out. It takes a while. But after getting all the trophies, you would have it, unless you really want that one now. But of course, it kills it, so why not just hopefully have it in the end and have it as your last one. Bon appetit! We're gonna be getting this one, and we're gonna be getting this one, and this one. Anything for you, I just might do. But we are definitely going to have to get a lot of modules collected. So, we're gonna be shopping today, people. We're gonna be trophy collecting and shopping at the same time. So, first of all, let's take care of this trophy. Alright, world is mine. I'm actually gonna be editing this stuff out for you guys, because it is fairly time consuming, so just gonna be going ahead and skipping through this. But it will also take up space. Screw it, I'll just edit it out. Do I not get a trophy? I'm waiting for that cling. There it is. Alrighty, hold on, people, before I continue. I have just found out I have received an email from YouTube saying that my video of Let's Play Hatsune Miku Project Diva F Japanese Part 21-Swimsuit Fanservers will not play in Japan. That's all about packs. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out more about the newest consoles that are coming out. And PS4 is still standing strong for me. Alright, concert tour! Alright. Photo studio, I do not have an iCam or anything like that. Is there even some sort of iCam for a PS3? Who would that be? Alrighty. So, we've got trophy number. Alright. So, reviewed all of that stuff. Let's go for room items, shelf items. Alright. These items are called gadgets. Alright, first of all, let's buy a clock. Buy one clock. One of that. One mini TV. And one art gallery. There we go. Right, in order to view all of the art, you have to get an art gallery book. You have to. What the heck? Eek, a leak. Oh, Nico, so love that. Alright, just to let you know, there are a lot of these things that you can have the Vocaloids interact with. I have no idea where the Marvel Vin Felt Doll, or the Shitian Yo Felt Doll, came from. But I can tell you one thing, they are the ugliest things created. My fans, these are fan-created things. And I can tell you right now, I absolutely hate them. They look ugly. This is adorable. This is adorable. Including this is adorable. And this is adorable. Alright, for those of you who do not know. Okay, we're gonna remodel. Placeable items. Floor items. Buying this is it's a gadget which allows you to allow her to interact. I bought this so I can actually do the credits properly because I messed up on the first try of doing the credits. So, if you interact with this, with the machine, you can just go to gadgets or item events, view item events, floor items, you can click this, use the game console, yes, and it will bring you to the credits game. And so by playing the credits game, you'll actually get another trophy, which should say... What does it say? What does it say? What does it say? Curious. Oh, come on. Let's see where it is. Shooting star. Which is the same thing as what it says on the thingamabob. Shooting star. Now this game is awesome. For those of you who do not know, this is what you can do. Be careful of the yellow ones. Take note that on the credits playing for the first time, it will not come at you with letters flying down. Also make sure you do not get hit by any of the letters. That's what happens. Over there! Also, the more letters you hit, the higher area, the area clearing you get. Make my pitch reach that high. Unless I do minion mode. We don't get a petty shot with Hatsune Miku-san. I am not a singer. Oh, 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 it's yellow. It's. I am going to kill you. I am going to. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I never got this far. Well, with the letter coloring. I am horrible at imitating Mako. Come on, we can do it, we can do it, we can do it, we can do it! Come on! Will be hard. We might actually be able to make this one. Yes. 50%! 50%! 50%! Yeah. I'm gonna die on my own saliva. Mode. I love this song so much. I don't care who you are. If you don't like the song, well, too bad. You have no idea what you're missing out. And then it says, nice, you found the room to the door to autumn. Which is very confusing for me. Alright, but yeah, that's how it works. That's how you'll get that trophy. Alright. Time to show you the TV. What's the TV for again? I forgot. Edit. Add new. Basically, you can add all the tracks you unlocked and have them as your playlist. Basically, it's like your playlist. It's like the jukebox. It's not really the TV. Did we even purchase the TV? Did we click the jukebox? The Xbox 360 controller fell down. I'm not sad at all. Did not use this gadget yet. Why not? Why not? Did I not buy it? I'm sure I bought it. Oh, no, I didn't. It's a floor item. Grr. I had completely forgotten. Okay, let's go ahead and buy it. Shopping! I love this picture! If you do not like that picture, something is seriously wrong with you, because that is just super adorable. I mean, you can't say no to kitty cats. Unless you're a dog lover. I don't like dogs. I'm a kitty cat person. Yes, that's right, Phoenix. Yes. Yes, I know. We can cuddle as soon as I'm done with this let's play part. My cats sure love my affection. Alrighty. Okey-dokes! Gadgets! Jukebox! Okay, let's try and check it out and see what it does. Pretty much the same thing as TV. I guess this one lets you play the song, and the TV lets you play the music video. So, yeah. This is a very unique picture, if you ask me. It is very unique. Gadgets! Art gallery! Alright. You can view the intro video, and you can view all the images that you have seen. There, apparently, with all the stuff that we've done, we've collected 62% of the pictures.